had any further communications with you know who?
The voice is silent, Your Majesty.
I thought so. Very well. Come sit by me, Queen Alice. I dare you to disobey. Lost yourself in the velvet leakiness of it.